Vilnius, Lithuania, City of Divine Mercy. The city of Lithuania became the birthplace of the Divine Mercy devotion, when Saint Faustina began her mission under the guidance and discernment of her new spiritual director, Father Michael Sapako STD. When Saint Faustina lived in this city before the Second World War, it was politically part of Poland, but today it has reverted to being the capital of an independent nation, Lithuania. Saint Faustina wrote that the Lord Jesus demanded of her the founding of a new community in Vilnius, whose aim would be to pray for divine mercy for the world and to spread devotion to His divine mercy as the final means of salvation. He said to Saint Faustina that this was the final hope for mankind. The icon of Our Lady of the Gate of Dawn has become associated with the messages of divine mercy. 8 years after, the icon was conferred the title of Mother of Mercy. In her diary, Divine Mercy in My Soul, she writes of a mystical experience involving the icon in the Gate of Dawn Chapel. On November 15, 1935, Saint Faustina was at the Gate of Dawn Chapel participating in the last day of the novena before the feast day of the icon. November 16. On the evening of the last day, November 15, of the novena at Ostra Brama, after the singing of the litany, one of the priests exposed the Blessed Sacrament in the monstrance. When he placed it on the altar, I immediately saw the infant Jesus, stretching out his little arms, first of all toward his mother, who at that time had taken on a living appearance. When the Mother of God was speaking to me, Jesus stretched out his tiny hands toward the congregation. The Blessed Mother was telling me to accept all that God asked of me like a little child, without questioning, otherwise it would not be pleasing to God. At that moment, the infant Jesus vanished, and the Mother of God was again lifeless, and her picture was the same as it had been before. But my soul was filled with great joy and gladness, and I said to the Lord, "Do with me as you please, I am ready for everything, but you, O Lord, must not abandon me even for a moment. Mother of Mercy." The head of Our Lady is adorned with two crowns. Two little angels lower the crown with colored glass and lays upon the smaller crown. The two crowns, made of pure gold, were blessed by Pope Pius XI in 1927. On July 2, 1927, a coronation ceremony took place and the painting received the title of Mother of Mercy. The painting is an unusual portrayal of Mary since she is depicted without the infant Jesus. The painting depicts the many facets of Mary. Her head is gently leaning to her right, her eyes are half closed, her hands are crossed in devotion. This reminds us that she is a virgin, humble servant of the Lord, merciful mother and patron of the people. At the same time, her head is surrounded by sun rays and her body is covered in elaborate gold and silver clothes and crowns. These are the symbols of her divine and majestic role as the Queen of Heaven.
Miej miłosierdzie.